So the Spartan says to the Roman, when the chips are down, the buffalo is empty. Get it? The buffalo is empty?
I think you need to work on another ending for that story.
Aw, come on. It wasn't that bad.
An old friend of mine, Cirrus, lives in the next village. I'm gonna stop for a minute and say hello to him since we're here. I'll be right back. Gabrielle, you go ahead. I'll catch up to you in a few minutes.
Okay. When the chips are down, the cow is empty. Maybe I should have used a minotaur.
Something's not right here.
Get her! This... die, witch! Don't you...
Cirrus! What's going on?
Xena, my friend. Barbarians are destroying our village, and they're looking for...
Cirrus. Someone is going to regret this.
Now!
Mother ever tell you not to play with matches? Who sent you here?
King Valerian repaid us to distract you while his soldiers kidnapped your friend on the road. They took her to his castle on the island of Kronos.
This King Valerian better have a big army.
Let's go. Well, Xena, looks like you're not doing so well. You failed your friends, made a long trip to this crummy place, and you still have no idea what you're up against.
Ares? If you have anything to do with this, I swear I'll...
The question is, if you try to fail and succeed, which have you done? You'll have to start trying a little harder, unless you want to succeed at failure.
I have more important things to do than listen to riddles.
Oh!